firstly, I just want to, like, say that I'm so sorry to all the victims and the families of the victims and the friends and just anyone who's affected by the shooting in Florida. I can't imagine what that must have been like. I can't even begin to understand it. So, I'm sorry for what you're going through. I also want to say that the reason I'm posting this is for no other reason than it's a topic that I'm passionate about, and I just wanted to talk about it. This is just purely meant for me to release what I'm thinking. Also, thanks to Kai for helping me out.
Argue that no one deserves to die. Life is a gift from God and shouldn't be wasted. Out there is a parent who can't help but cry. The child didn't come home, they're devastated. His parent didn't get to say goodbye. Because a boy got frustrated, but the Trump supporters still hoist the USA flag high, praising their gun-filled nation. Stop defending white teens armed with AR-15s. Shoot up schools, killing 17. Humans, them dealing mental instability. Who gets to decide whose life is precious? The big guy in the sky, the angry, twisted adolescent. Holding a gun, holding a gun, holding a gun. It's disgusting that we're so trusting for something that can cut skin, sends people running, teachers jumping, in front of bullets, blood is gushing, police are coming, parents rushing, students hiding, got to keep quiet, he's human hunting, footsteps coming, bullets whizzing, so much killing, siblings wishing the bullets are missing, the scared pale skin of their kitten. There should be no discussion. So much corruption, so many repercussions, all to fulfill glutton. There should be no discussion. So much corruption, so many repercussions, all to fulfill glutton. Teens armed with AR-15s, shoot up schools, killing 17. Humans then feeling mental instability. Who gets to decide whose life is precious? The big guy in the sky or the angry, twisted adolescent? Holding a gun, holding a gun, holding a gun. Now in Florida, students are scared, angry their country is so unprepared to do what is right and be stricter with guns. They're fighting hard to get what they want. Stop defending white teens armed with AR-15s. Shoot up schools, killing 17. Humans then feeling mental instability. He gets to decide whose life is precious. Big guy in the sky, the angry, twisted adolescent. Holding a gun.